100% of the wetness out of the coat. So now we're going to fluff dry. When we're doing, on this particular Shih Tzu, since he's going to be getting the terrier cut, he's going to be clipped down the back with a skirt left from here down. So this half of the dog is going to be long hair. So we want to blow dry in that direction. We're going to brush up on the back this way, and we're going to brush down with the fall of the hair this way. Now it would be different if you were doing a teddy bear cut. On a teddy bear cut, we want the hair all to stand up. So everything would be brushed upwards for a scissor cut or a teddy bear cut. But on this particular cut, it depends on which trim they're getting. So on this one, he's getting a terrier clip, so we want the hair to fall straight down the sides. So when we're blow drying, start across the back, blow dry upwards. Blow up on the back part. Sections up. We always use the soft sticker brush. It's more gentle on the skin. Thank you. run your comb through. Comb up on the back and down on the sides, just to make sure you've got all the coat, all the tangles out of the coat. Ready to